You know what you're going to do to Brian Smith, of course?
No, don't.